Yeah, so right now I'm gonna be trying to pull, get this sway bar link off. As you can see, it's all rusted and broken. This is what the New York weather does though. Yeah, so this is what you would usually do to get it off and turn it, but I'm not getting it to turn. So I put it on here, rest it on this, make sure it's straight in there, and then I use this. Didn't work, so now I have to try this and use an impact wrench to give it a sharp burst and try to get it off. Yep, I know it's off. Yeah, this is what New York weather do to your sway bar link. Yep, it eats it right off and rusts the hell out. Yep, when you live in the north, up north, and you have these cars, when you're pulling something, you have to make sure you have time, because it's never always gonna be that easy.